the outside see it as a lot of stuff, but us that are inside look at it as not enough. Never settling, but set a win as a daily goal. Need the mention and the pension, yep, that's the way we roll. I can't sit and listen to people that didn't do it. I'd rather soak it up from people really getting to it, not just halfway. I can't afford to take a half day listening what top and bottom members of the staff say. I done made a bad play that almost made me blow the game. Make it back to first place and people still won't know your name. First they're laughing down at you, then they're smiling up at you. That's the way these industries will always try to buffet you. As long as my soul and the fam and the budget's cool, you can throw the hate at me, I'll just throw the love at you. When folks be on another break, I be on that overtime. All of us are seeking something, we just gotta go and find.
You heard me on the track, only cause I had to find a new hustle to generate stacks. The cost of living going up because of this weed. But y'all been saying y'all wanted Denver to be a big city. Now that it is, the murder rate increasing. Ain't seen it like this since 93 when gangsta lean. And it's so hard to say goodbye was the theme for the recently deceased. Now every weekend I wake up to see RIP on FB or IG, and I'm like, damn, no wonder they gentrifying. Cause the ones from the town ain't buying the block, they're dying on the block. The developer coming and buy it for dirt cheap. They make it unaffordable so your ass best to move your feet. They rename the community, then erase the history. Just think about the east side, Park Hill, Montbello. See a pattern? If not, follow the light rail. Cause them railroad tracks will tell that tale well, but you don't hear me though.